receives a royal visitor of more than usual significance. President Kennedy and his guest, Sri Savang Vatthana, King of Laos, review the guard that tenders full honors to Savang. During the reception indoors, Mr. Kennedy assures his guest that he can count on the United States to assist in maintaining the independence of his country. Members of the Laotian delegation in Washington pay homage to their king.